Thanks, Bob. It is 5:31. We're following a story that's new this morning. Johnston fire officials investigating an overnight blaze that damaged one home. Eyewitness News on Stevenson Avenue, where the fire broke out around 3 o'clock this morning. Everyone was able to get out of the house safely. No word on any injuries or what caused that fire.